A crow crows.
Did you say something?
A crow.
You see our first clue? Where?
Right there.
Aha! Those clues are on these colors. That must mean that these colors are first blue's clue. We just found our first clue, colors. Now what we do?
Notebook!
Yep, we put it in our handy, dandy notebook. Okay, so, colors.
Do.
You can use these colors. Okay, first we'll use our green crayon to make six like this. And then we use our purple crayon to do this. And lastly, not least, we'll use our pink crayon for this. And there, colors. So, we're trying to figure out what Blue wants to learn rainbow colors, and our first clue is colors. So, what could Blue want to learn rainbows with colors? With colors. Maybe we should look for more clues to make sure. Let's go!